from the low-income group, it should be extended to all kindergarten and not selectively. These are some of the proposals that WP's MPs have called for in Parliament. We want to ensure that the government policies enable every Singaporean, especially our fellow Singaporeans who are less fortunate, to feel more empowered. When such human values are